Ho iniziato a scrivere canzoni, quindi era una cosa che mi mancava, no? E avere canzoni mie, per cui aver avuto questo tempo per to get better in English first of all and then have the time to work on my songwriting, it's been like magic and it's been like not easy because I always love to have to do with people and when you write you have to do with yourself. Expressing my emotions and stuff that were there, ready to go out, and now I'm ready to really share it with everybody and with people. Funky kind of thing, yeah. Funky kind of thing, yeah. This funky kind of thing, yeah. Funky kind of thing, gonna make you sway, baby. When you feel his electric legs. Funky kind of thing, his electric legs. Ascona per me è stata importantissima, il Festival di Ascona è stato qualcosa con cui io sono cresciuta musicalmente. This place here is where I started to sing, in that corner there. So it really means a lot to me to be here. Into treasure gold. He is the king and he allowed us to grow and to understand another style of music that we didn't know before. Yes, happy birthday to Jet Ascona, happy birthday to you.